Okay, so it's very simple. In 2005, I went to London by plane, and I took the plane from Nîmes till London. I mean, there is an EasyJet line, EasyJet or something like that. Well, which makes London, Nîmes, London, it's direct. And then, what was extraordinary at the beginning of July is that in Nîmes, the heat was unbearable. And since it was the beginning of the afternoon, everything was calm. Yeah, a little bit like Spanish towns at the moment of the siesta. And well, then when I arrived at the airport, suddenly I saw a kind of agitation, a bit artificial, a bit forced. And of course it was a mix of different people. Okay, so it's very simple. In 2005, I went to London by plane, and I took the plane from him to London line. There's an EasyJet line. EasyJet, or something like that. Well, which makes London, Nîmes, London, is direct. And then what was extraordinary at the beginning of July is that in Nîmes, the heat was unbearable. And since it was the beginning of the afternoon, everything was calm. A little bit like Spanish towns at the moment of the siesta. Well, then when I arrived at the airport, suddenly I saw a kind of agitation, a bit artificial, a bit forced. And of course it was a mix of different people, since there were people from who are going to London or who are going to other destinations, but who were not from them. They were tourists. Or so there were Dutch people, Americans, etc. And of course, Chile, everywhere.
Frequent flyer, may bring a few attention for a few moments. before you have breathed out. To breathe in two times in a row is strictly prohibited. That's subject to prosecution. When you walk, remember not to step forward with your 2 feet at the same time. Otherwise, you may fall down. Newspapers.
And on the seat in front of me, there is a screen, a little screen to watch TV.
Tell you how God changed my life. In my childhood, Dad used to beat me up, and I only had 2 friends. My little dog called Dougie and the church down the street. I was going there one time to church on Sunday morning. Wow! Find some comfort after sleepless nights. The church gave me
certainty from Spark. Jesus is here. Jesus among us. He's with us for us and among us. He is here, Jesus.
Our family doctor, who was also a multi-psychiatrist, gave me a series of appointments every week.
Good evening, Linda.
Good evening, Doc.
Do you have a friend to be trusted with your friends?
No.
Relaxation.
There is a
so cold. Are you into spanking, Linda?
Proposed me to visit her this weekend.
What?
She sent me a train ticket.
What?
She sent me a train ticket.
What?
She sent me a train ticket. But I think it's the devil who sent it to me.
Wow. What?
She lives with cats.
Cats, oh my God.
During my friendship, our friendship ended when she confessed to me that she was not a Christian.
Oh my God! Do you like cats, Linda?
What?
Hello?
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 Oh,
hello.
Oh yes.
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
I don't know anymore, man.
Hello?
Wow! That's an important song.
Yes, it's a real subject!
Punishment of God.
What?
Well, that's what?
What?
Punishment of God.
What?
Punishment of God.
What?
Punishment of God.
What?
Punishment of God.
What?
Yeah.
The poison in my heart finally forced me to go to a psychiatrist.
Wow. As long as you are happy, Linda.
Good evening. Do you want some coffee, Linda?
No, thanks. I must go to the shrink. I swallowed so many lies. Now I have to swallow pills. But when I started to feel the pills, I called God to the rescue. And God answered me in a way that changed my life.
Very high silhouette.
frozen on his face. Indeed, and since I like very much his work,
he mainly works on documentary photographs, which means ambiguous photos between the aesthetic act and testimony.
One does never know if it's made by chance,
or if it's intended.
It's a mixed race of stuff and a bit bizarre.
Yes, it's
wow. It's a bit kitsch, actually.
I don't think so.
Yes.
No.
Okay, thanks. Thank you. When I saw him, I said to myself, well, let's go and greet him. And let's have a short talk.
Moreover, because he's been meeting my friends and all the things I've ever
called Witkin.
Wow.
So I felt like, well, let's meet. Except that, of course, what I didn't anticipate is that I had absolutely nothing to tell him. And then, well, I had to find something, anything, a little hook. Not to feel too much like a groupie who just says hello and leaves.
Whatever.
So I had to find something.
Of course I did.
Of course I didn't find anything.
Wow!
So, in the end, I just went. Then I arrived next to him and I said...
excuse me, are you Martin Parr?
Yes.
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 Oh.
overcast a woman.
Yes.